When you finally get ticked off at Microsoft Windows updates. You get all of this. At least it wasn't as bad as last time. Freezing and all this other nonsense. But, it's a lot better than last time. But on that note, we are ready to use our computer once again.